that it's great that both the business sector, the civil society, and the traditional philanthropists are more or less on the same page right now. This is an amazing feeling for me. So far, for example, actions in social media, actions in the online environment were seen as something alternative and small to the true activism. But now I can see that all these actors are currently engaging more in innovation and social change by using new technologies.